你好，我叫韩子宪，好久不见。今天我要读的故事是《母亲节的礼物》，开始吧。母亲节的礼物，今天是母亲节，我想买一件礼物和一张母亲节卡片给妈妈。妈妈上班喜欢穿套装、戴围巾，也喜欢穿高跟鞋。于是我就去了百货商店，挑了一条漂亮的围巾，花了130块。我还打算给妈妈买双高跟鞋，可是太贵了，而且得妈妈亲自来试穿，所以就没有买。买完围巾以后，我去了书店，书店里有各种各样的贺卡、生日卡、圣诞卡和新年贺卡等等，但是没有一张是我喜欢的。我决定亲自做一张母亲节贺卡给妈妈。回到家里，我来到自己的房间，找来纸和彩色铅笔。我花了3个小时，终于做完了一张贺卡，哈哈！我把贺卡给爸爸看，他说贺卡非常漂亮，妈妈一定喜欢。晚上妈妈下班回家以后，我对妈妈说：“母亲节快乐！”我把礼物和贺卡送给了妈妈。妈妈非常喜欢那条围巾，戴上去非常漂亮。爸爸送给妈妈一套衣服，一条项链，还有一双高跟鞋，跟我看到的那双一样。等等一下，这个是，对啊，这个是这个呀。哇，万岁！
哇塞！
妈妈看了看爸爸的礼物，说她更喜欢我的贺卡。哇，我觉得我知道因为啊，为什么我知道啊？但是现在我不会给你说，现在读没有拼音的，开始吧。今天是母亲节，我想买一件礼物和一张母亲节卡片给妈妈。妈妈上班喜欢穿套装、戴围巾，也喜欢穿高跟鞋。于是我就去了百货商店，挑了一条漂亮的围巾，花了130块。我还打算给妈妈买双高跟鞋，可是太贵了，而且得妈妈亲自来试穿，所以就没有买。买完围巾以后，我去了书店，书店里有各种各样的贺卡、生日卡、圣诞卡和新年贺卡等等，但是没有一张是我喜欢的。我决定自己亲自做一张母亲节贺卡给妈妈。回到家里，我来到自己的房间，找来纸和彩色铅笔。我花了三个小时， 终于做完了一张贺卡。我把贺卡拿给爸爸看，他说贺卡非常漂亮，妈妈一定喜欢。妈妈下班回家以后，我对妈妈说母亲节快乐。我把礼物和贺卡送给妈妈。送给了妈妈，妈妈非常喜欢那条围巾，戴上去非常漂亮。爸爸送给妈妈一套衣服，一条项链，还有一双高跟鞋，跟我看到的那双一样。妈妈看了看爸爸的礼物，说他更喜欢我的贺卡。哇，现在我要给你说为什么妈妈喜欢我的礼物，更喜欢我的礼物。
为什么？
因为这个礼物，我觉得那个礼物是卡片吧，因为这里有卡片。
所以
这个卡片是我自己做的吧，所以这个不可以买的，不能买的。这个贺卡只有一个，这世界上只有一个，一张。那样吧，现在我要给你读一个英文的 translation， 开始吧。Gift for Mother's Day. Today is Mother's Day. I want to get my mom a present and a Happy Mother's Day card for Mother's Day.My mom likes to wear a woman's suit and also a scarf when she goes to work. So I decided to buy those two things. Also, she also likes high heels. So I ended up in the department store for shopping stuff. I got to buy one of the scarves in the store. It was costing 130 yuan, or dollars it says right here. And there was also a pair of high heels, but it was too expensive, so I could not buy it. Then after that, I went to the bookstore and looked at all the cards. They all looked okay, but there was none that I liked the most.I promised to myself that I will make my own card. So when I got home, I got out my scissors and I got out a piece of paper and some colored pencils. I've been drawing for about 3 hours when it was finally done.When I showed to my dad after he came from work, he said that this is beautiful and that my mom will definitely like it. 我也喜欢啊。At nighttime, when my mother came off from her work from her company, I shouted to her, "Happy Mother's Day!" I gave her my present and the card. She really loved the scarf much more. Then my dad gave her a few presents of himself. There was some clothes, and there was even a necklace. And also, he even gave her high heels. And the high heels were the exact ones that I saw at the store. After looking at dad's present, my mom said to my dad, I like my child's present better. 你喜欢这本书的时候，你可以 subscribe, hit the bell button. 还有 please share and subscribe, hit the like button, and hit the bell button to all notification. 再见。Please visit my Patreon page to make more videos. 再见。See you next time. Peace!